State Road 47 is set to close today for culvert work in Boone County. The closure impacts County Road 650 North to County Road 1000 West near Thorntown. The detour for construction follows State Road 75 to 32. NDOT hopes to reopen the road in June. Another culvert project will close part of State Road 47 in July.